Good night and welcome to our group discussion activity. Today we're gonna bring you some hot topic from headline provided by our English teacher, Miss Leah. Before we continue to discussion, I wanna introduce our group member starting from me, Ramadhani Widi Saputra, Andi Bintang Mahalevi, Muhammad Rizkiansyah, and Anindita. So I'm gonna ask each person their opinion about this topic. First, Anindita, what does mechanical engineer do?
Okay, in my opinion, the activities performed by mechanical engineers generally include analyzing problems, designing mechanical tools and equipment, developing and testing prototype, and then overseeing the manufacturing process. Developing technologies in this field include nanotechnology, biomechanics, and acoustical engineering.
So, next question. Andi Bintang Pahalesi. Is Indonesia ready to use electric car?
Okay. From my point of view, I'm not sure that Indonesia is ready to use electric vehicles because the price of the vehicle itself is very expensive. Then the tax that must be paid for electric vehicles in Indonesia is also very high. And there are still many Indonesian people who are left behind in knowledge about electric vehicles. That's my opinion.
Okay, the last question. Muhammad Rizkiansyah, what are the benefits or advantages of having robots in the workplace?
I think robots have so many advantages. Robots can help to boost productivity, safety, and time savings. Robots are able to produce incredibly accurate, consistent, and high-quality work without needing breaks or holidays off. Robots also protect workers from the hazardous environments and back-breaking labor. I think that's it.
So that our opinion about this topic provided by Ms. Leah. So in the end, thank you for the attention. If you guys have a question or advice, let me know in our room chat. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.